The story of symbol making started in Istanbul, and the company that started making symbols in Istanbul in 1977. By that time, our founder, Agop Tomurcuk, worked in this company as a symbolsmith, master symbolsmith, and he started in this company at the age of 9. At the age of 17, Agop was a master symbolsmith, and he was hammering the symbols in this factory in Istanbul. But when the symbol company had closed down in Istanbul, between these 2 years, from 77 to 79, Agop didn't do any symbols, and he worked in some different for some different things in Istanbul. And then he thought that he has to continue this handmade craftsmanship because it was very important for him to make the symbols. It was the only job he knew by that time. So in 79, he opened a small workshop using the old materials and equipments from this factory. And he started doing the handmade symbols again for the Turkish shops and Turkish drummers, musicians. And in 1980, he officially gave the name Istanbul Symbols to this company. And Istanbul story had begun in 1980, we can say. In 1984 and 86, his sons Arman and Sarkis joined the company, and they learned from their father how to make handmade symbols. Between 86 and 96, many legendary drummers came to Istanbul to check Agop's symbols and to get these symbols and to play these symbols. So in between these 10 years, we had a lot of great legendary drummers endorsed by the company, which I can say some names: Art Blakey, Jack DeJohnette, Billy Higgins, Trilog Gurtu, Elvin Jones, Mel Lewis. These are the great names, great examples. In 1982, the first Nemtsov appearance of Istanbul Agop happened, and in this time, Mel Lewis tested and tried the new Istanbul symbols. The real handmade symbols was back again, so he was very happy to play the handmade symbols again, and he was our first official endorser. Sadly, in 1996, we lost Agop in a very tragic sea accident, and after that, his sons Arman and Sarkis decided to continue as Istanbul Agop. They did a very special symbol. It's called Agop Signature. And then they opened an office in Los Angeles, United States, to be close to the shops in the States and to the drummers in America. This was very important. And in 2004, they opened the office there. And then after that, they made the first brilliant finished symbol coming out of Turkey. They were the first people who made the brilliant symbols for louder music styles, for rock drummers. The difference of the symbols that are made in Turkey is actually about the hammering. The secret is how you give the symbol profile by the hammering. And this is how we do the symbols at Istanbul Agop. As you know, the symbol before the hammering process is very wobbly and uneven. You cannot play it, you cannot put it on in the stores. So we have to hammer it in a way that we can give the final symbol profile so that you have the real sound. In order to give the best sound to the symbol, we have to hammer these symbols a lot of times. So for example, a 16-inch crash requires about 1,500 hammer hits. A ride, 20-inch ride, is about 3,000 hammer hits. If you don't hammer it that much intensely, you don't get a real handmade symbol sound, which is versatile, rich and complex. So the secret is how many times you hammer the symbol until you give a great profile to the symbol. So how are the symbols made? There are many processes about this, and I have to start from the mixing the elements. We take 80% copper and 20% tin. We mix them and we melt them in the pots, big pots, in the 1200 Celsius degree. And after that, after this process, we have the castings, symbol castings. The castings go into the oven to be heated and get softened, and then we put them under the rolling machine. We do this about 8 to 12 times so that the disc, symbol disc, gets thinner and bigger. After this process, we press the bell. We have a lot of bell molds. According to the symbol size and model, we press the bell. And after that, it goes to the hammering. When we see a master hammering the cymbal even harder than normal, we think that maybe he had a problem last night with his wife, and because the when he hits harder, then the cymbal sounds even more different. In the same series, even it sounds a little bit different, but in a good way, of course. And after the hammering, we send the cymbals to the lathing process. Lathing process is basically shaving off the surface of the cymbal. This opens some circular grooves on the cymbal, which helps the musical melodies travel in the cymbal easily. After the lathing, if the cymbal needs to be polished, we polish them. If not, it stays as a natural finish. And then we test the cymbals. If it passes the test, we print the logos and the cymbal is ready. I would like to talk a little bit about the new products and new projects that we did in 2018. First of all, we came up with some new cymbal ideas. I can say the Sterling crash rides. We have 20 and 22 Sterling crash rides, collaborated with Aaron Sterling. And then we made a clap stack, also collaborating with Trevor Lawrence Jr. This is a really unique cymbal. It is actually a combination of three metals put together just to give a unique sound, actually the analog alternative of the clap sound. So we also launched the Exist Ion Dark series, and there are 15 hi-hats, 17, 19 crashes, 19 thrash hits, and 21 rides. This is a real contrast to the brilliant Exist series, dark, dry, and deep sounding cymbals. We have also the 23-inch Agop signature ride, because 23 size is one of our favorite sizes in Istanbul Agop. And we also made 22-inch medium Agop signature ride, because this medium weight was from the beginning, we did these cymbals this way, but then we little bit changed them as more thinner cymbals. Now we also brought it to the roots, and we have 22-inch Agop signature medium ride. For 2019, I can say that we are going to expand some series that we have, especially in the Exist Ion Dark series. We may have some new sizes, and there are some other news, of course, coming that I cannot tell now, maybe, but very soon. Thank you very much for watching this. Please check all our products with Gold Music Italy and with all the Italian dealers. Stay connected. Bye.